Pilots ready for flight. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go! Here we go. Quarterfinal 3. Matt number 2. Red has the advantage. Blue must win the stand. Autonomous action. Robots operating from pre-programmed instructions. Here it comes to a close. The advantage will go to the Red Alliance. They were able to activate their main rotor during the autonomous period. 75-57. Red with the lead. Second rotor, extending their lead. 115-57.
The
Alliance trying to make something happen now.
So that's pretty much a bad choice for them.
Way across the neutral zone, and back to the Blue Alliance retrieval zone deep inside the Red Alliance launch pad. Human players in the far corner, working hard to ensure that their robots receive news. And the drivers remotely guide the robots to the airship to deliver those games. At 1 minute, Red Alliance took the lead, 155-97. Blue Alliance pilots add one more gear. They need two more gears to activate a third rotor. Red Alliance has three rotors turning.
Here, go play defense.
And they're needing a few more gears to stop a fourth. I was in the airship trying to point with.
Where am I?
Holy smokes, the Red Alliance setting up their fourth rotor. Earn 100 additional points for activating all four rotors.
Go farther up. Come on, guys, go!
Time has expired. And referee checks the field. Blue Alliance with two of their robots signaling that they're ready for flight. Red Alliance with two. Scores in hand. Here are your official results. Crossing the finish line first, the Red Alliance. With a score of 395-237, Red Alliance is the winner. Now, ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for your Blue Alliance?